CES Report.
Hi, I'm Paul Nicholson from Motorola. We're here at CES and this is the definitive new tablet from Motorola and for the industry. This is the Motorola Zoom. It's the world's first on a dual-core processor. It's also the world's first with Android 3.0, the new software from Google. Software built for a tablet. Fantastic, world-class, bench-setting standards of hardware. This is a 10.1-inch HD display that renders HD movies back right in the palm of your hand. It's like ripping your plasma screen off the wall and taking it with you. It's also got all of the latest specs. Got two cameras, one for a webcam here, 5-megapixel camera on the back that also captures in HD. I can output that HD to my HD plasma with this HDMI output. Let's give it a sneak peek. The software's not fully finished yet for Android 3.0, but we've got a sneak peek here of some of the new features. Pretty much everything on Android has been overhauled specifically for this tablet. As you can see here, right on my home screen, I can scroll these new widgets. Live, all of my life brought to my home screen. I'm bringing up one of my favorite websites. I'm opening up a new tab. So multi-tab browsing for the first time on Android, just like your home computer. And as you'd expect from Motorola, it supports Adobe Flash 10.1. What that means is video content played right within the web browser. No separate applications of Motorola, you play the video in the web browser. Phenomenal set of new services becoming available from Google. Let's look at, have a sneak peek at the new book service. This is the ebook service from Google. There's over 3 million books already available on the Google ebook service. And look at this interface, absolutely gorgeous, built for a tablet, all icon, thumbnail views. These books are synchronized to my Google account. So just like my Gmail and contacts are, I now synchronize my books. I can flick through from the home screen, open up a book, and that book will be at the page that I left it, be it on my Android smartphone or my computer. So those are some of the sneak peek previews of the new Motorola Zoom, the definitive tablet, the tablet that everybody has been waiting for. It's been winning all the awards here at CES. Watch out for it coming soon near you.